Quintus. Sales as of today are $97,602. This month we have 22 shipping days, not including 4th of July. So we have 21 days left, 95% of the month. Right now we're at 3.5% of budget. The budgeted sales are $2.796 million. So more than last month or less than May. So, okay. So we got a big month ahead of us. I think we're already quite a bit booked for this month already coming up. So we got a lot of orders coming in. Hot things we got going on are SV9 Jose also needs to get in 67. We need to be running the 66s. Okay. And then we just talked about box 68. And then also in 64 we need to run the pill 43. If that's why it's 163 in there already. No, okay, yeah, so we want to go to full strength. Okay.
Jose, can you just let us know when SV9 starts up? We added an RKG sensor for short shots, so we need to figure out what it takes to make a short set or a large above that and get that working, okay? Once it gets set up and running. Hot things we have for the big site, Jimmy. I know you're working on it. We need to pull the front half of INS-21 out, get that into the tool room. You were going to restart 33, the drop bar's fixed. Kenny's working on a sample in press 11. Press 1, we need to check and start that. And 21 needs to get the SYS-124. Those are the hot things.
One of the things last night, I didn't have time to put it up here, but Bob went research. So we have the color difference on 127 and 130, SYS-127, SYS-130, excuse me. So we had the color difference and to be able to a Gaylord label wrong. Well, Bob was able to take back 4 part numbers, right, Bob? So 4 different part numbers, we ran the wrong color. Okay, so the I-51 over here, we ran 20 boxes in the wrong color. The I-51-0010 for those. So 3 boxes, 4 boxes. We had 20 in stock, I thought it said. All right, well, four different times we had a chance to catch the wrong color, okay? We don't put color because we're supposed to compare the last shot. If you see it's a bright white and it's a dingy brown, it's completely different. A lot of people cut those parts. This is stuff we got to make sure that they pay attention to, okay? So we had a mistake and it actually compounded and kept rolling. So we got to make sure we can get inventory cleared out. It's all marked non-conforming, all the products and stuff. Thanks, Bob. All right, so that's just something we got to make sure. We can't put on there. It's hard to put on every control plane, common sense. Alright? We gotta use some of it. Okay?
Okay, Julie had pictures today.
Oh, okay.